desolate place, Vash.
This shattered world is called Outland, young prince. It is all that remains of Draenor, the former homeland of the Orcish Horde.
Amazing. I remember when Khadgar led the Alliance expedition here years ago. He almost succeeded in making himself a good man. In an attempt to escape, Azul opened a number of massive dimensional gateways. But all they succeeded in doing was tearing the planet apart.
Yes. And now, amongst the ruins of this dead world, we have come to find the Master.
Illidan. Why here? What could possibly interest him in this barren wasteland?
That I do not know. Regardless, we should seek him out quickly.
Agreed. Actually, I'm anxious to meet him again. If he can cure my people of their hunger for magic, I will gladly pledge myself to his service. This place is unnerving. We've marched for 3 days and seen no signs of life. Still, I can't shake the feeling that we're not alone out here.
We aren't. I caught the scent just as the wind shifted. Night Elves, what could they be doing here?
The Warden Ayev swore to capture Illidan at any cost. She must have brought her warriors here to hunt him. There! Illidan lies chained in that cage. The Night Elves must be taking him to their stronghold.
Then we must rescue him before they reach safety.
You see, it's large. Have one on the house.
What's the holdup? I'll do my best. I feel itchy.
Is trouble brewing?
Soon.
I pledge my loyalty to the one.
I sense something elusive. Outstanding. I feel edgy.
Another round.
What's the hold up? I sense something elusive.
Death to all who side with the betrayer.
You see?
Unconscious, and this magical lock will take too long to open out here.
Our forces are under attack.
My people must be avenged.
All the enemies.
Races are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
I'll put it on your
back. Soon. What's the hold up? I feel like Owns the world.
Our hero is fallen.
Blood Elves and Naga. Your bastard races are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
My people must be avenged.
Our forces are under attack.
Very good.
What's the holdup? It shall be done. I'll do my best. We should move soon.
Are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
Upstand. Do my best. We should move soon. My pleasure.
I will not be trifled with.
Our hero has fallen.
I'm waiting. I feel edgy. My people must be avenged. What's the holdup?
Most timely. The thought of spending another 10,000 years in Maiev's prison was not a pleasant one.
We could not forsake you, Lord Illidan, but you owe your freedom to them.
Who are they, Vash? The young elf looks familiar, but...
They call themselves the Blood Elves, my lord. They are the last mortal descendants of the Highborn who served you long ago. This is Prince Kael'thas. He and his brethren have come to bask in your wisdom and pledge themselves to your